Let's find out who's getting funded in the Funderdome.